Hey, can I pray for you? Stop scrolling and let me pray for you. I'm praying for you that you will receive a surprise miracle, a surprise turn within the next 7 days as you connect with this prayer. The prophet spoke and said, 24 hours from now, a shift to change situation for this city is coming. And it happened. Right now, I give you 7 days from today. A surprise change, a surprise miracle is coming your way. Receive it as I pray for you. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for your son, your daughter, your child. As he connect with me right now, I speak to the powers of the enemy. I speak to the forces of darkness. I speak to the systems of mankind. I speak to the personalities, the principalities that are ruling, controlling, and causing a stagnancy and holding back the peace of your child. That right now, in the name of Jesus, they let go. I command them to let go. And I speak in Jesus' name. Let there be a surprise on your life. Let there be a supernatural visitation that is bringing you a turnaround in that business. Receive that turnaround in the next 7 days. In that relationship, receive that turnaround in the next 7 days. In that finances, receive that turnaround. Yes, that child that has been so many years away and you don't know and you can't hear from him or her. Right now, today, 7 days from now, I command a surprise release of the call that you have ever been waiting for in the name of Jesus. I command a surprise turnaround for your relationship. You get connected to the love of your life right now in Jesus' mighty name. You cannot go wrong. I command the angels of the living God working with me, dispatch on your assignment, and I decree that you receive a miracle right now. Don't forget to send a testimony and don't forget to share this message with at least 3 people. Bless 3 people as they connect to their 7-day miracle. I command it done. Be blessed and be empowered in Jesus' mighty name.